Yeah,
I don't notice that.
To the point where I don't think if you wanted to back up in those tyres, right, at all, because otherwise you'd be nearly in the wall, actually. Yeah, that's a clear rear off now, isn't it, that one? So, Paul Ingar! Paul Ingar! Yeah, there is a lot up here at the moment, isn't there? Fingers crossed to the island, too. That could well be a licensed top fuel pilot on four cylinders, actually. That certainly sounded like it, didn't it? But Paul Ingar cruising off the top end of the racetrack. They're just going out doing a bit of a double check, making sure there's nothing in the auto clip lane. But I do believe after that, he will be licensed.
Well, not only that, he's managed to get around the corner, which is good news. So,
yeah, turn off the end of the racetrack. Nicely done. Yeah. That did look like he went past the foot, shall we say. Right, I think they're going to go and do a little bit of clean up.